From Kalamazoo, direct to you, it's a WKZO.com quick cast.